Did you enjoy the gift I left you in Canterbury?
You will die today, Fouquet! But your men may live if you come here to me and settle this alone!
We have nothing to settle! Die on these walls if you will! It is your choice!
No wall is high enough to keep me from you!
Then come! Claim your brother if you can! I shall wait with him! If you would find us, you need only follow his screams.
Oh, Fouquet!
Fouquet!
I hate you so much!
What will the Skalds say when they speak of this day? They will say we unleashed such rampant slaughter that Odin himself stirred on his throne to watch. They will say that ravens blackened the sky to feast on Saxon dead. So raise your swords with me now, brothers and sisters, for today is the day we carve our names into legend! I'm coming for you, brother.
Wow, what a rousing speech. Port Chester.
So many battles and so few scores, Basil. What's your secret?
I don't get hit.
Aha!
Come on! Some
of the strategies are the best.
What are we doing? What is this machine?
Take cover!
Okay.
Watch out! Arrows! Shields up!
Your life!
Oh no!
Arrows! Shields up!
Come on, cover us!
Take cover! Raise!
Okay. Okay, second barricade.
Incoming. Break open that gate! Watch out for the oil! Courage, men! Let the rain...
Oh, okay. Yeah, okay, okay. We need to destroy the oil gate.
Courage, men! Let the ravens gorge on Saxon meat!
Ouch! Hell! Stupid. Okay. Now for the oil. Now this should do it. Damn, look at our dead people! Wonderful. Where's the oil coming from? Oh, there's someone. Get it from here, but I can get this one.
Oil!
I can't climb up, of course not.
If I take more blows.
Here we go. Come on, people.
Come! We'll feed the raven!
Three times the charm. Nice. Ouch! Okay. Okay, what am I supposed to do here? Destroy one of the palisades. Okay. How do I do that? Just use explosion arrows.
Oh, that's my strength.
Oh, there's also oil jars. No, there are no oil jars here. Okay, come on. Oh, damn. What happened? Why am I on fire? Freaking hell.
That's an interesting move.
Oh, thanks, Uba. Come on. No time to waste. Lift the port coolis. Okay. Ammo is full.
Keep fighting, men! I will take care of the gate!
Here we go. Wow! Nice. Ouch! Shoot! Okay. Do I need to... Oh, I need to hold.
What waits for you on the other side of death, Blossom?
I thought they knew us. Now I think I'm
a bad day to be uncertain.
Spring-offs! Damn these Saxons! I will make a path! They cannot hold us back! Make your ancestors proud!
What am I gonna do? Destroy the palisade still? Okay, another palisade. Ammo. Ouch! Let's just use this. Get up.
We bring Christ mercy!
Damn. Ouch! No fair! Ouch! Oh my goodness! Am I safe? Am I safe here?
Oh.
I'm not safe here. There you are. Just die already. Okay, wonderful. Oh, I don't have much health left. I need health. This. Oh dear lord, who set this on fire? Okay. Get inside the keep. Oh, more people. Oh! Holy.
The keep is inside! We must find our way to it!
Oh my god, we need to fight Fulke, so I better get as much health as I can.
Feel stronger already.
Health. Important. Holy. Ouch. Fort. Okay, I need to climb up. I can use the direct way or go from above. Dead. I need to go.
Sigurd was here once.
Where has Fulke taken him?
Wow, protect me! I'm investigating. Oh no, okay. Eivor, hurry up, investigating. Did they keep Sigurd in this cage? That's horrible.
Is this Sigurd's blood?
Torture devices. This kind of look like...
Sigurd! Every instant of your torment, Fulke will suffer tenfold.
Oh boy. Okay, they're protecting me. Covering me. Fulke! But where's Sigurd?
The church! Fulke must have taken him there! Come on, Bastard!
Face us, Fulke!
Think a church can save you from me? Fulke. What? Get any health items first. Oh, come on. How do I get in? Arrows, health, Basim, you're here. Thank goodness.
Over here, Eivor.
This door will need the strength of two.
Sigurd?
Fulke.
What have you done?
I have done all I could to help him, Eivor. The rest is up to you.
No! No! Brother, I'm here for you. I have you.
Let me stay with him. You deal with Fulke.
I'll come back for you. I promise.
Deal with Fulke? What? She hasn't fled yet? Oh my god, so many arrows. Ammo. Okay, I take everything you give me, game. Is this your hideout? Nothing here.
You cower from me, Fulke, like a rat in the dark.
We're all in the dark, Eivor. It is the search for the light that brings us closer to the gods.
Save your babble. Death is our language now.
You fight beneath the banner of ignorance, Eivor. I could pull back the curtain for you, give you a glimpse of what lies beyond.
I need nothing from you.
Damage, huh?
This ends here.
A bit to kill one with such potential.
Where are your fine words now, Paladin?
You are more like Sigurd than you know. Do you not wonder, Eivor, at the things I have learned?
No. Not at all.
Every word you say is madness.
Sigurd is an ancient one. An archon, Nephilim, Isu, call him what you will. He is reborn.
You're crazy.
He is my brother and my Jarl, and you are mine, Sigurd.
Tell her.
He is everything we should hope to be.
Smoke bombs.
Fulke! Damn you to hell!
Health, not that I need it. Okay.
Fulke! You can't run from me forever!
Nice.
Nobody touch her. She's mine.
You are too late, Eivor. I have opened your brother's mind to the truth. That is my victory.
What?
And you will go with me to the grave.
What the hell is she doing? That's an impractical weapon, if anything.
Flesh, but my work will live on for all time.
Die, woman!
Animals we are. Spit and vomit. Shit. Sigurd is so much more. I gave him that understanding. That gift.
You gave him pain!
Yes! To awaken him!
Shit.
All that power, all that potential locked away. A god trapped in a prison of bones. Pain was necessary to free him.
What's happening? in?
Sigurd!
What?
I can walk. Let me walk.
Sigurd.
Sigurd. Eivor. I will fight. As a thresher through a field of wheat, mad one.
What has she done to you?
Eivor! We delayed them as long as we could.
Reinforcements from Winchester have come.
Get Sigurd to a boat. I'll hold them off till you're safely away.
Fight well, Eivor. Find us at the settlement when you can.
Archers! To the walls!
Boy, oh boy, another fight. Okay, if you think you... Ouch! Ouch! Oh, hell!
Keep your wits above you! Don't get frightened now! One last effort! Drive them back!
By Thor, we're not done yet!
Oh no, he killed him! Oh my god. Oh, are you alright? Onward! Oh, fucking. Okay, revive. Onward, are you okay? You can do it. Oh, okay, that was a short fight.
Is that the last of them?
We have beaten them back for now, but without Guthrum's army, we do not have the numbers to hold this fort.
We found Sigurd. That is what matters.
Guthrum was hasty in his judgment, Eivor. You are fit to stand with the best of us. Go to your brother. The words of one beloved will heal him faster than herbs. I will see to matters here.
May the gods guide you, Uba. Until we meet again.
Thank you, Uba. Parting words.
There is one more thing.
What are you doing still talking to me? Enough goodbyes. Go to Sigurd.
Yes. Be well, Uba.
Soma.
Soma Jarlskonna. It seems we have won.
A great victory. Not even these walls could stand against us.
This land will be ours in time. What now for you?
Uba and I will go west, driving the Saxons before us. Alfred will not hold a crown much longer.
I hope one day to see you both there.
I would like that.
Oh god, so much to unpack here. Why the hell is Odin on Fulke's side? And what exactly did Fulke do to Sigurd, honestly? We'll be right back. 8 medallions. That's not enough to go to Hyther. We need, I think, 9. Oh yeah, we can assassinate this one before we go back. Then we will have 9 medallions. That's great. Superior dagger. Okay, it's a dagger. What does it do? Ooh. Nice. Maybe I'll try that. Seems to be faster than my Iron Star. Let's add critical damage, maybe. Oh yeah, we also need to raid this monastery before we go, right? Okay, let's make our way to the monastery then. Oh, Birsten, one word.
Birsten, your ram was invaluable in breaching this fortress.
A trifle in comparison to the great service you have rendered me.
You'll have a good story to tell Alvida upon your return.
There is that. But battle is not so thrilling and glamorous as the stories tell. I shall have to spruce it up a little.
Well, I don't really care what you do, so good luck.
We could not have taken this forth without your archers, Humboldt. My thanks.
Oh, it was nothing, you know. All in a day's work.
I may need call on them again one day.
Ah, was this not the only... Right. Because I was hoping... Well, never mind.
Never mind. Wait, why is Hunwald in charge of the archers? He's not elder man. Oh, this naive little boy. Dear Olaf.
How did you like the taste of battle?
That was exhilarating. Reminds me of my younger days.
Should you really say
that?
Had
you not delayed those reinforcements, we might never have succeeded. You're brave for a priest.
Do not underestimate the faithful. We give our lives to a god we cannot see or touch. There is no greater bravery than that.
In a sense, that's true. You may call it bravery, or you may call it foolish, right?
I feel great.
Oh, I can't climb up here. Okay. Wait, how do I get down there? This doesn't do anything right. Nope. Oh, I have to... Okay, I have to move this thing, okay. Really, snakes? What? Come on. There's nothing here blocking it anymore. Why won't you move? Maybe I can. No, I cannot. Are you serious? Okay. Is this a bug? Okay, never mind. I guess I won't be getting this treasure then. That is fine. I think. Let's just move on. Holy! Okay. I thought I was gonna die. Saw my life flashing before my eyes. This is a bandit hideout. What are they carrying? Hellraiser. A terrible accident, surely. And he's none the wiser. Weak observational skills. Okay, the treasure is over there. Big guy. Can't get him from here. What? Is this card not filled with explosives? Okay, that went well. I got the wealth item. You would think a card filled with explosives. Oh, this card is actually not filled with explosives, huh? No, it is! You would think it will explode when an explosion happens. What do they carry on their backs? A scroll dedicated to the statue. This lady was fierce. A saga so great she slayed Beowulf himself. Her name is Winnie Wolf, killer of complaints, silencer of the dreamless, increaser of blood doom, stormbringer of the old gods. Worship her. What statue are you talking about? There's no statue around here. Or am I missing something? Not sure. Okay, there's a mystery nearby. We have to get that, of course. A treehouse again? There's actually no one here. Treehouse shop? Oh. Password list. Sky. No, that's too easy. Fishy fish fish. Or my favorite fruit. What is it called? Red potato? No, apple. The new password is apple. Don't tell my mother. Okay, some kid living here. Oh, hey, hello.
What's the password?
What? Just let me pass.
No, that's not how it works. You need to say the password.
Okay, Apple.
Apple.
Yes, welcome, valued customer.
Oh.
Welcome to the tiny black market, traveler! Come and browse our treasures!
A black market, you say? I'm intrigued.
Where are these treasures? Where's the only odds and ends?
That's what you think. These three items here are true treasures. We have this special shoe, a shell of all the colors, and a petrified worm. Which one do you want to look at?
A petrified worm?
Why are you selling a moldy old shoe?
This shoe has magical properties. You'll see when you put it on. We stuffed some paper in it to keep it from wrinkling. So you get the paper too.
Oh, what a bargain. No, don't.
Anything else?
Colorful shell.
The shell looks pretty.
It carries the whole ocean in it. Truly.
Really? I doubt that.
Just place it next to your ear, and you'll hear for yourself.
Okay, sounds intriguing. Costs more than the shoe, why?
Anything else?
That petrified worm looks a lot like a stick.
Oh, it's
That's
a stick.
Because this worm is more than 80 barquillion years old. Whoever carries it will live forever. Unless you lose it, then you turn into a pile of dust.
Well, that sounds dangerous.
Anything else?
Maybe let's get the shell, right? Sure, why not?
It's a fine thing regardless. I'll have it.
Yes! Another sail! Anything else?
No. Game, do you want me to buy all of them?
I have better things to do than play this game.
Aww. Fine then. Come back when you're not being such a grump, Bags.
What? I did buy your shell. Oh, I need to buy all the items. Don't I?
Back again? They always come back.
Fine, I'll humor you. Give me the worm. Or the stick.
That is powerful enchantment indeed. I will take it.
May you live till the moon falls from the sky. Anything else?
All right, I'll take it.
And the paper inside comes for free! Bargains galore at the tiny black market! You bought all my treasures! Thank you!
And never was a coin better spent. Farewell, little one. What is this? The paper inside the shoe has writing on it. Perhaps this is a treasure after all.
What? Okay. What did we get? It's just a stick. Stolen off an old goblin with only one leg. Okay. I got a treasure map. Okay. Is it marked on my map? Well, not that I can see.
You sold everything? I told you! Next, bring your grandmother's tooth! I'll get a fortune for it!
Ew! Your grandmother's tooth? Opal. Nice, that's a treasure. This must be the monastery already.
I shouldn't be seen here. I hope it should work.
Can I jump down without killing myself? What is in there here? Okay, let's snipe some people, shall we? Oh no, is he inside? Okay, fine. come on. Why didn't it explode? Weird. Oh, it's locked. Seriously, can I jump down here? I'll try. Oh, okay. Didn't lose too much health. What are they doing here? Oh, digging a grave? Yeah, the order member is a grave digger, right?
I sought pleasure with the silver I received from the order. I shared it too with many in need.
Don't be blinded by the gleam of your bloodlust. Shared silver always comes at a cost.
What of it? I forged good from what you call evil. Lives were improved. Lives worth more than the silver that paid for them. I do not regret the lives lost for the charity gained.
Yeah, that reminds me of Assassin's Creed 1. Illuminated text concerning wind. The heathens come yet, his breath knocks them asunder. The Danes plan murder yet, he carves them to oblivion. Here is the spot where all his song flows, and the wind of his commanding thrashes evil against the rocks. Let it be known, wind owns the day here, and wind is Christian. It is from God's blowing that we survive. Got a new clue for the rake. The rake wears black. I have done as you wished, revered rake. Well, I learned the lessons you taught me, and have gathered silver as I meted out death. I looked deep within each victim's eyes, and there I saw blackness. Black is your clothing, O rake. Black is your clothes. Okay. Don't know what that was all about. Oh, since we killed Fouke, we got a new clue about the father. The father gives commands to Fouke. Okay, well, what news is that? Your independent nature once again rankles me. For all your spirit and inspiration, you are still commanded by me and must not disobey. Instrument, you are my most valued lieutenant, but remember your place. Oh, it seems like Fouke wasn't acting in the best interests of the order. Maybe. Okay, now I have 9 medallions. Hytham will be happy.
Pax eterna est una via.
Okay, people are coming. For the rest of the treasures, I need my crew. But we can, of course, first eliminate some of them. Wonderful. That's only the big guy left. Come on, big guy. Where are you going? Okay, I think this level's all done. All cleared. The rest are in this cave.
Feel stronger already.
Why isn't that guy on fire? It's a little bit too dangerous for me. Place to snipe. Damn, I missed.
Hmm.
Okay. These are not soldiers. Here we only have one more, maybe? Okay, that's clear. I guess, yeah, let's just call our crew and clear out the cave.
We feed the raven this day!
Give me a hand with this.
Me too. Or rather, raw materials, right?
Help me with this!
Wait, but no one's here. Okay, wait, I need to break this first. Okay, come on in. Finir. There's a hidden stash. Okay. Is someone shooting at me? No, right? Come on. Yep.
Hey,
help me.
Can't do this alone.
One worth item left. Come on, let's get in. Right in his nuts. Okay. Wait. There's a treasure. There's a treasure right here. Where's the wealth item? mine, maybe down here. Oh. Look at that. Is someone nearby?
Hey, come here a moment.
No one is nearby. Oh, here you are. Come on.
Help me out here. Look, must be treasure.
That should be everything. Health. Now, how do I get in here? What? There's nothing here, right? Everything. Well, we could get the mysteries still. But no. We have more pressing matters to attend to. Sigurd is finally back, but he's hurt. We need to get back to him ASAP. I say while raiding a monastery.